Okay, coming back to the DMR pack, as far as the DMR pack, the load on this DMR pack is actually a 600 watts per channel, and it has double output. So it doesn't matter what you connect to which channel, which output, it's still going to be reacting as the same channel. But it's a 600 watts per channel, but total load, continuous load that you are able to run on this DMR pack is 15 amps. And the reason for that is the power cord supplying the power to the unit is only rated at a 15 amps load. So it doesn't matter how many total channels we have or how many per channel wattage, that is a 2400, what dictates the power on this unit is the cord supplying power to it. If you would use this as a single channel, you are able to use this at a 10 amps, meaning you are able to put 10 amps on each channel if you could use it as a single channel, and nothing else will be connected to it. Very, very important. I want to show some functions that we have here when the unit is connected to slides, but to come back to it, if I click on the mode, I have my chess. I'm able to click menu, changing the speed. If I go down, as you can see, the speed going up, the speed is faster. Clicking menu, dimming, zero is off, and then going up a little bit just shows you how the light will come up intensity wise. So this is how it's built in into the unit, and I can go up. Now it doesn't matter if I take this light out and connect it in here and connect this one in here. As you can see, they're gonna respond the same way. So actually it's as if it's the same channel. So it doesn't matter, it's the same output. I'll go to another program just to give you a better indication. As you can see, right now they are responding the same time. Even if my channels go 1, 2, 3, 4, you see 2, 2, because I connected them to the same outlet. If I would separate them, you would see it would be different. Same program. As you can see now, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, I click the menu, I go to speed, I'm able to control the speed, and menu, I'm back at DMX mode.